So for the quad stretch, you're going to elevate your back foot to a bench or to a couch or a chair, whatever you have. And then you're trying to make a straight line from your knee to your hip, up to your shoulders and up to the sky. From here, you want to posteriorly shift your pelvis so that way you get a little bit more stretch to your quad. So imagine if I had a belt buckle on and I were to pull that belt buckle up, or think about like the Michael Jackson.